I don't understand these farmers. Why do they take up arms?
What if they don't know how to use them?
Then they should learn.